what they say can be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down.
All right, we are in Lincoln County, Missouri. Gonna hunt a 30-acre farm. Got about 6 inches of snow on the ground, 10 beagles. That's property right there. Kind of like a rectangle. And then we've got another 30 acres across the road to hunt too. So we'll see how we do. Oh, there's all kinds of rabbit paths back here. Fresh rabbit droppings. The snow is pretty deep. It's deep for Missouri. You can see the paths and the rabbit droppings right there. I'm about to jump something here. Got the first run of the morning going. I mean, there is just nothing but rabbit droppings under these bushes. See that? A little fresh, just everywhere you step foot here. Let me show you. See this? Look at that. There's rabbit paths all through here. We've seen one rabbit already. Come on! Here, Leah. Leah, right here. Good, Leah. Good, Leah. Good, Leah, come on. Good, Leah, come on. Good, Leah. Come on, bring him here. Good, Leah. Here, Leah. That's a good girl, Leah. Come on. That's a good girl, Leah. Come on. Good, Leah. Good, Leah. Good girl, Leah. Drop him. Good girl, Leah. Good girl, Leah. All right, first rabbit of the morning down. Let's go get some more. Check this out. I think there's plenty enough rabbit droppings. It's a lot. That's where he went. There's nothing but rabbit tracks, rabbit droppings back in these cedars. See right there. It's so thick in here, you can't see. I think we're up to 9 rabbits so far. I mean, we're on way on the other side of the property. There's rabbit tracks and rabbit droppings everywhere. We're going here, so still got more of the property to cover. I just want to show you how much rabbit sign is here. There's a lot of it. There's like paths through the snow where they walk through, or travel from one end of the field to the other. It's a lot of rabbit sign back here. There's one more area that I know has got a good sized brush pile that we're gonna kind of working our way towards it now, so we'll see what we can get out of there. We just got four rabbits out of here in this little area. There ain't nothing here much, but kind of like some brush piles. But you can see the rabbit droppings there. Rabbit tracks everywhere. There was they were shooting out. I got a double. I killed two of them pretty much at the same time. They came out together. And earlier today we seen three that shot out together too. But we didn't kill any from that group. That was earlier this morning. But there's a lot of rabbit droppings here. See, this is a rabbit hangout. There. I'd be surprised if that's another rabbit. That's Lisa signing off. Keep a watch down there, Dan. Just like that, another one. This would be fifth rabbit out of here. But you can see the rabbit droppings here. Here. Yeah, there's a rabbit on the move right now. He snuck around me. Or he went to the field, I'm not sure. Did you get it, Dan? I don't know. Where was it coming from? Well, then it's not the one they're running. It must have been a stray. Because they're going into the field with this one. That's like five or six rabbits out of this little patch here. Crazy. There's two rabbits going at the same time. Nobody knows what rabbit's what. I think Brad got one that over here. Dan is way down there. He shot at one and he said he saw another one. Who knows? We're stirring them up though. Did you hit any of them, Dan? He didn't hit a one of them. Brad got his. Dan shot at two different rabbits and missed both. We'll see if we can get them. There we go. We got them on it. There's one that cut through the woods here. I think he wounded it, and the dogs are fighting over it down here, but at least you know Thunder don't got it. Lightning doesn't have it. Bandit don't have it. I gotta go find where it's at. Thank God Daisy's guarding it. Let's see who's got it. She's guarding it, I think. See here, he probably wounded it and it ended up running all the way down here. Daisy ain't letting nobody near it. Let's see what we got here. Where's it at, Daisy? Maybe it went inside underneath this rock. Well, they acted like it was under here. Where's it at, Daisy? There's a hole right there. under this rock. Maybe if I stick my hand in there, I could get it. Let me try. We got a wounded rabbit here in this hole. I'm gonna stick my hand in up there and get it. Here, Dan, hold it. These dogs keep trying to bite. It's on record. Hey, quit it. Hey, I feel him. He's like right about here. Let's see if I can get him. Daisy, quit it. Move it. Come on. Move it. Move it. Move it. Oh, I got him. Oh, I got his tail off. I'm gonna get you. I got him. Here, put your foot there. I need a little assistance here. Okay. Okay, I got him. Oh. Come on. That's a big rabbit. Watch out, guys. Come on. Come on. Get off me. I'm being attacked. Okay, come on. Oh, all right. That's good enough. Hey! All right. We got another one going. We've got 17 rabbits so far. We need one more for three limits. Got six apiece. Brad's the last person to get his sixth rabbit. They went to the cedars down here. We'll see if he can't get a shot at it. We'll call it a day.
Just when I'm getting good. 12:45.
You got it. All right. That's three Missouri limits right there. 18 rabbits for the day. We're done. That was a lot of fun today. We had a good hunt. We did good. Everyone got six. Brad was the last one to get his sixth rabbit. Gonna call it a day. They just jumped another rabbit. I just had shut the video camera off and another one came out from under here. And they sight chased it. Now we gotta, I didn't even bring a leash. Now we gotta fight to get the dogs back to the truck. Hey, we needed a fourth guy here today. Fred could have killed another six rabbits easily. They're still running that rabbit. Are they sight chasing it? Where's he at? There he goes, there he goes, there he goes. Oh. Did you see that? They sight chased that thing. They're still chasing this rabbit.
There it goes, the rabbit.
And they're hung up on this fence here. They don't like these horses. This looks like a mule, don't it? Some nice horses here. That brown one's nice. There's a nice black one. That one there looks like a mule. Alright, our hunt's over. We had a good day today. We were able to take 18 rabbits. We had rabbits running all the way up to the very end. They're still jumping them and there's still more out here. because earlier this morning the dogs were struggling with the colder temperature and the snow was kind of like powder. But overall we did pretty good today. This is only about a 30 acre farm on this side, and across the road there's another 30 acres. We're gonna try to come back and hunt that side too. We'll wait another week or so before we hit that other side, and it's about just as good as this. So we're looking forward to that. Hopefully some of the snow will melt. It was a good day today. We all had fun. Here we are, end of the hunt. You got 18 rabbits, 3 Missouri limits. If we would have had another guy, I probably could have got another 5 or 6 at least. We had a good hunt. Dogs are kind of tired, but I think they'd still run. They did a good job. Here's Con. He's out of trails. We've got these two are out of Junie and my Leah dog. And these two are out of Junie. This one's Bandit. This one's Blue. This one right here is April. And the smaller one is Lucy. And this one is Lightning. She's out of Branko's Ringo Star. This one's Daisy. She's one of my older gun dogs. She's about 6 years old. She does a good jump dog. We got Leah. Saw her retrieving a rabbit earlier this morning. And this is Leah's mom. And her name is Lisa.